first thing I did when I moved 2 weeks ago